The Cayman Islands Regiment now has its first platoon of reservists. The 51 men and women graduated on Sunday at a special passing out ceremony. For Premier Alden McLaughlin, who has been pushing for a regiment in the aftermath of Hurricane Ivan in 2004, this is just the start.
We hope to grow the regiment to about 175 over time. And they should serve Cayman very well in many, many respects and provide a great opportunity for the building of skills and discipline, particularly for younger people as they come through the ranks.
Due to COVID-19 regulations, the passing out ceremony was closed to the public, with only a small number of officials and family members allowed to be present. But for reservist trooper Johanny Eugene, it did not change his sense of pride for being part of a pioneering platoon.
Well, when I first heard about the regiment, I didn't know what it was about. But I did some research and I found out that the regiment would be an organization that would help our local citizens and other neighboring countries in times of disaster and great trauma. So we would go out and offer assistance, help rebuild, help to stabilize regions. And I think that something like that is really important, because in the past we didn't have such an organization that would help in such situations. So I think it's great that we have that now.
Premier McLaughlin and Governor Martin Roper took the royal salute from the reservists at the Truman Borden Sports Complex. It was a bittersweet moment for McLaughlin.
I wanted to be a soldier, honestly. I always did. I always loved parades and uniforms. I was a Cub Scout all the way through to Chief Scout. I think they kicked me out at 20-something because, you know, you're just too old for scouts. But so I've always loved that sort of thing. And it is hugely gratifying to see now that Cayman has a regiment of its own. Contrary to some of the things I've heard on various talk shows, their role principally is to support and to help during times of crisis, and to train and to prepare to be able to deal with adversity, however, or whatever form that takes. And so that's what I expect them to do. I actually hope they're going to have a very quiet summer and autumn, and that we don't have any hurricanes to grapple with or any other disasters to have to deal with.
Although their 2 weeks of training has ended, the troopers will be provided with more upskilling once a week. The next recruitment drive for the regiment is expected to be announced in the coming weeks. Reshma Raghunath, Cayman Compass.